probably would make love to the dead body in a cool, dry place so as not to allow further decomposition.